Morning again, everybody. Just loaded up to make sure this was the right save file. Just playing in my spare time a little bit. So, my objective today is I need to find some, need to find either some water buffalo or some mushrooms to feed to the pig people so I can get some fertilizer going. So, that's what I'm doing today. I'm already halfway through the day, I might as well just stay on the thing. Yeah, we'll get to that. Watch for falling coconuts. I'll never trust these coconut trees. Okay. It is really windy out there. Yeah, so I'm babysitting again. The kiddo's down for a nap, so I figured I'd just record something while I had the chance. So I'm not gonna have much of a other time today. Oh shit, snake. So I hate chopping down trees behind other trees, so I can't see the snakes. It's all good. Do I have a hammer? Yes. Why have I not been smashing these boxes open? Any more boxes on this island? Yeah, up here. Is that one down there? No, that's my boat. Oh, there's one there. Okay. And over there. Oh, I guess I never fully explored up here. Alright, well, I guess we should fully explore the island while I had the time. So I'm not gonna venture out to sea when I'm that close to the end of the day. I don't like that. There's my actual ship parts. I guess I did start off on this island, didn't I? Okay, that's fine. Let's see what's up here. Spawn and explore, yeah, okay. Kind of forget what I was doing there. That's okay. So, oops. Do she cells actually do anything besides just like relieve stress? I know you can make a sandcastle with them, but like, I don't know how important that actually is. That relieves stress too, I think, but I'm not sure if they do it continuously or just a little bit. I guess there's a box up here. Where is it? Okay. So let's just get back to the fire. Straight down. There's a mushroom. Okay. Good to know. Oh, it's a full moon. Okay, that's good. Don't have to worry about that then. I do have too many things though. Alright, so we could just explore a little bit more. I could have gone out, but oh. Now I know. Need to keep better track of these things. Oh, that's a lot of mushroom. Oops. Okay. missed a box. Where is it? Not the, not the most important thing, but sometimes they have treasure maps in it. And that would give me a base idea of where to go in the game. Still not sure exactly what snakeskin's for, but probably clothes would be, yeah, my guess. Make a jacket or something out of it. Which I don't think that'd be very practical in real life. But then who am I to judge, I guess? Give the repair tool on me. I guess I can eat these. There, full health. Okay, a couple of those on that. And my empty bottles. I can actually put those in here. And my snake skins are in this one. Plant these. I have way too many pine cones. Right. So both down here. Right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. I have another box here. Oops. No. Later. Okay, so this time I'm gonna head west. God, can't remember directions. Because I haven't headed this way yet. Guess I left a couple of logs up there, but that's okay. We can get those later. Alright. Whoa, those are big waves. No, thank you. Okay. So let's see if there's anything over here. Water got shallow again, so yes, here we go. Alright. So, figure out how big this island is. Which is always nice. I like having the protection from snakes and wolves. Oh, there's monkeys here too? Oh boy. I know they like take your stuff and eat your food, but I don't know if there's any other purpose to a monkey. Maybe if you kill it, you can get stuff. Aggressive, are you? Oh, I can attack it, so yeah, so I can get stuff. Probably fur. Alright, so this is as big as the island is, okay. Tuna, huh? That's kind of neat. There's bees here, which is good. I know. I guess this is a pretty small island, yeah. It's always good to know where there's bees when I'm ready to make my own hive. Yeah, it's helpful. I'm gonna take some more of these with me. Yeah, you tried to take that from me. It's mine. Mine. You greedy bastard. I can see why it's tricky trying to get, like, when I chop down trees, they'll just take part of the stuff. Okay. That's a little bit more of a challenge that really doesn't need to be there. But I get it. Alright. So what I'm gonna do is I'll build a fire over here. There, so I can cook this and these. Some mushrooms that I can find. Let's see if there's any more around here. So tonight should be a full moon too. Just take my boat back to my island tonight once I finish finding any mushrooms, if there's any more. Oh, so monkeys don't sleep at night either. Okay. Good to know. Oh no, they do. Okay. Just not when snakes are after them, I guess. Fair enough. I think that's it for mushrooms over here. Except for the big trees. Oh, monkeys drop poo too. Okay. That's helpful. That is very good to know. But if I give a monkey food. Oh, you don't like monster meat? Okay. Fair enough. But what about if I give you monkey meat, seaweed? If I give you a mushroom. No? Okay. No? Nobody wants mushrooms? Okay, not the red ones, I guess. Which also fair enough. Don't take the poop, I need that. Okay, I gotta be fast about that. No? Whoa, hey. I didn't do anything. Was I just too close to you? Here, give you that. Okay, that wasn't worth it at all. No jerks. Okay, so now I'm just gonna If I head south, I should still have enough time. Or I can just venture north a little bit and then vaguely make my way back over. So I can explore a little bit up here before I make my way back to my island, but I should be able to make it back before nighttime. I don't want to wander too far from any of my fires. I'm gonna plant my twig bushes. Is that message in a bottle or just an empty bottle? Just an empty one. I also need seaweed to make mussel traps, I think. Which is... And I guess I can't from here. I guess I need the machine for that first. Prototype it. Is this a new island? Yeah, okay. Wait, I missed a bottle. Or is that just, do bottles just spawn there? I'll check it out later. Alright, see how big this one is. Nice to know I have some on every island. My health is down pretty low. This island's pretty barren. But it's also very big. I didn't prep another fire. Okay, I need rocks for that. That's my bad. I always prep a fire before I leave it on the island. So, just gotta find some more stone. Oops. Don't need that for anything soon. Prep the fire. There we go. So now I have one. I might as well. Gold is always useful. Good enough for another fire. Bees. Just know there's just bees all over the place. Where's my hammer? Everything kind of blurs together in the inventory down here. So that's the island. Oh, no, I haven't reached the end of it yet. This is pretty big. Like, no jungle scenery on this one, so it's all just dirt stuff. Okay. another one. Make a new pickaxe. I guess that should be... Oh, done. Okay. Have I come across any spiders on any of these islands to get their web? I don't think so. None yet. I mean, granted, I haven't explored all of every island, but it's weird. Alright. So I need to find an island with spiders so that I can get their web. Okay. Let's put the fire pit here. Which is bad because there's a snake right there. More snakes. Yeah, this is bad. Yeah, this is bad. No, not more snakes, please. Okay, I need to get some healing on. This, I don't know how much this helps. And not a whole lot. Okay, I know the red ones don't really do anything. Okay, let's get to my ship. There's more food around, but I don't want to waste food. Okay, there's... Oh. The tide comes in really far. I didn't expect that, okay. I thought it only came in, like, that much. It comes in a lot. Okay, so... If I keep going west, I mean, it's as good a direction as any. Oh, it's fog. Is this fog? I think that means I'm near a portal. Or it's not fog at all, and it's just the texture of the water. Back on this one. I thought this was a whole new island. Okay, I'm dumb. So we'll just keep going this way. Oh, good thing that's the way the water's going anyway. It's more shallow, so there's something over here. It's not shallow, but it's not as deep as the other one was. This is shallow. So there's land around here somewhere. Right there. Okay, let's see how big this one is. Jungle. Oh, this is one of the magma places. Okay. That's the magma zone on it. which I always thought was a good place to build a base. There's a lot of material here. This is a good place. Okay, we'll just see how big the island is. I'm gonna build my fire pit up there. I think that's a good idea. Not gonna lie, that tree scared me a little bit. There's a spider again. Okay. So yeah, this is a good island for another base, so I can get spider web, and there's tons of rock here. So building things would be wonderful. There's a lot of trees, a lot of bamboo, and a lot of good things. So just pick up there, good. Here. So yeah, it's decent size, this one. We'll cut through. Get back to this space. And I'll just start picking things up so the monkeys don't get them all. I don't know if they collect rocks, or if it's just the food stuff. Well, they did collect, tried to take my stick. So, I'm just going to assume that they'll just grab anything that they can find. So we'll just clear out this area. And maybe I'll make another science machine and alchemy, whatever, alchemy engine over here. I mean, is this my other base? No, it's down there. This one? No. Where's my other base? Not that island. Oh, this one, yeah, it is that one. So yeah, that's a distance to go for crafting stuff, so. I'm doing another one over here, and there's plenty of gold and stuff to build them. I'm not worried about that. So I'm gonna dig these up. Just so I know where to set up everything, so that I won't catch on fire. Alright. Okay, I think I got it all. So yeah, I need to dig these. This right there. That's a good spot. It's not close to do the work here, but alright. I'll just leave that for right now. Just get to the building over here, because there's no vents over here, so that's plenty of space. So I need this. Stone. Let's make a couple of these. And then I need a couple more of those. And pick up. Build that. There, so when I'm at the fire, I can use it. And then, okay, let's gonna build now. How was I not in range of whatever I was not in range of? I guess I can get thermal stone, those are always nice. Okay. What can I build in here? Oh, snake skin scale. Snake skin sail. That's cool. And then, was there any grass on this island? I don't think I came across any. So I'm gonna need to bring some grass plants over here. First, I'm gonna finish this, because these monkeys really want something there. Yeah, they were all after that. Yeah, they do take rocks and stuff. Okay, that's what I thought. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna plant these over here since there's already one there. Hi guys, can you not? Get these just planted. Oh. These. Got those planted, and then I'll need to really need to find some grass. And then I'm gonna need to find. I need to get poop to put on the. Oh, do the monkeys eat the berries? Oh, whoa. Whoa. Piggy gonna die. Apologies, I did not know that you were starving. Alright. So what I'm gonna do is, yeah, I'll go back to my original island, or I'll just go up to this island here. I can get plenty of grass from up there. The boat was up and over. And then I'll be able to plant grass here. Monkeys will eventually give me poop. They will annoy me a lot, I'm sure. They seem very annoying already. Not the best neighbors. What is that? Oh, it's like the suspicious trail. Okay. I get it. So if I kept following it, that leads to some kind of a special big fish thing. That makes sense. Oh, the boat's wounded. Oh, it is. Okay. Good thing I have that repair tool. Oh, I forgot to put the sail on, too. Okay. Well. Okay, so we'll put sail on. Where's my... There it is. Oh. Okay, repair. that's better. So get some of these. I don't know how many I'll need. Just take a bunch, I guess. What if I feed you that? No? No poop? Okay, I guess it has to be meat for that, then. So I'm gonna need to catch some of the crabby doodaddies. Which is all fine. Okay. No, I did not. Now I have. Okay. I forget there's a limit to those. Let's see these for right now. That gives me 20. Where's my fire? Way over there. Okay. Oh, they don't stack. Okay. That's fine. I'll just carry my tuna with me. I don't want any. Ah, shit. Nope, nope. To drop those right now. I'll eventually plant those somewhere, maybe. Okay, we'll eat this tuna. That's much better. Things for which I can do stuff. So just carry on. Back to the other one. Not the things. I have three poo, which will help me grow three of them. Yeah. Then there were there boars on this one? I think so. I think every island I've come to has a, yeah, up there one. Up here has been at least one boar. Okay. Well, that makes it so much faster. Still don't get why snake skin looks like. I mean, shouldn't it be scaly? But snakes had scales. But okay, I'm not gonna argue. It's fair enough. Park closer to where my base is. I like her little pose too. So dramatic. It's very handy that the wind is blowing me exactly where I want to be. These here. Lost my combo. There we go. And these ones alongside. Then I have three poo. One, two, and three. Okay, and I got just berry bushes and stuff around naturally anyway. So, but are there any crabs on this island that I can catch? Well, if I make the, these. I can craft a fishing pole at least out of the webbing. I need to chop some trees down over here though to see what I'm doing nearby these things, just to feel better about it myself. Stay closer. That's fine. Fair enough. So if I bait that one. Still only getting one at a time. So. Hi. Okay, got it. Good. Set trap. Still only getting the monster meat, though. Which doesn't help. Okay, that's exhausted for right now. Oh, there are crabs up there. Somewhere. Okay. For right now, I'm gonna chop this tree down. Just so I can see better. Yeah, they do take shit as I'm using it. Okay, that makes it tricky. You little bastard. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Where did you come from? I do not appreciate that, Mr. Snake. No? Oh, he came from that bush. Okay. Okay. Fair enough again. You guys are some bitches. Okay, fine, whatever. You guys look scary as hell when you're sleeping. Yeah, I wonder if the pigs will eat the cooked monster meat. I mean, I would hope not, but I mean, I don't know. Do. Oh, okay, well, I guess they just play with it then? Get the monkeys to leave you alone? I don't know. Fair enough. I'm gonna make that. I probably don't want to set that down because the monkeys will take it. The chest, though. Chest there. And then I can put that just in the chest. Cloth. Gold. Just keep on the random stuff there. Right, so I guess that just keeps them entertained and away from my stuff. Easy enough to deal with again. So I'm guessing that the monkeys do eat the berries, because that bush was picked clean. And I saw them picking the mushrooms. If I kill a monkey, if I get everything that they're carrying, and that's what that was. But I don't know. I don't know how all this works. Let's see if I can go first. Work with them. Happened? Okay, might have used up the monkey ball, I guess. Okay, your guys' lodges are everywhere. Alright. Anyway, I'm gonna see if I can feed this to him. Okay, so. Oh, so I just have a buddy. Cool. Any snakes want to mess with me now? Any snakes around here? There's way too much trees. Way too many trees. Later, buddy. Good luck with that. I'm gonna bait that. Where'd you go, dude? Oh, you got him. No, no, no. You motherfucker. You motherfucker. Ah, yeah, I kind of figured that would happen. Easy way to get poop, though. I don't know why I didn't think of that. Yeah, you do get everything they took. Okay, good. Kill the monkeys. Kill them. Come on. Oh, that one. No one right there. Get it. Gonna get you, son bitch. Gonna get you, son bitch. Attacking me. Yeah, that's the orientation. I need you guys to sleep, please. Yeah, can you sleep now? Now I can cook some normal food. Okay. that's the sound of the, the evil bads. Well, at least I got monkeys to protect me now. Yeah, so let's fertilize these. That's not what I have to do. Okay. I don't know how I even clicked down there. Alright. Nope, there it is. There it is. Get it. Get it. Monkeys. This was the orientation. Okay. Nope. Take your contraps, please. No. Thank you. No, thank you. Nope. Oh no, I'm losing sanity. Alright, I need to get by my fire. Good thing about Willow being a pyro. Alright, I do need more food though. I can't. I can't build a farm around these guys because they'll just harvest it for me and eat it all. That is what I'm assuming is gonna happen. So. I've been recording for almost an hour again. Sorry about that. Thank you for watching.